Hello, welcome to my channel. Here are my original men-at-arms from the Wizards of Morkor expansion set for Heroquest. I started painting them when I was 17 and never got around to finishing them. I think it's time to rectify that. And I'm going to start by tidying up these sprue marks. Then I add a brown wash over the fleshed areas. Followed by a light dry brush for the highlights. Time to fill in the unpainted armor areas. And now to paint the feathers yellow. Then moving on to painting the blue ribbons around their heads and on their shoulder pads. Not forgetting the yellow emblem on the front of the helmet. And now to paint the red fabric under the armour. I then went on to paint all the leather areas, including the shoes. I I then moved on to painting the brassed areas of the weapons. I painted the wooden weapons too. And now to paint the arrow itself. And now for the black wash to make everything feel dirty and used. And then I dab off the excess with a tissue. I dry brush white over the feather to help it stand out a little bit more. Not forgetting the feather on the arrow. And now on to painting the base. I add a little dry brush into the edges. And now to seal with matte sealer, and we're finished. I am pleased to finally finish painting these figures after a long 30-year wait. Thank you for watching. Don't forget, if I can do it, so can you.